How to operate fog? First we take scraper, forceps. Then we cut the center part of fog. Then we cut the center part of leg. Right, right and left leg. The second step is that we cut the whole skin from the body. Now we use a needle. The one important precaution is that we should cut slowly because the internal organ should be safe. Now we are going to open the digestive system. But the this is the digestive system of frog. This is stomach, then pancreas, then this is liver, this is large intestine and then a small intestine. Like this, there is both intestine attached together. This is stomach. It clearly seen. This is kidney.